It's a little train song you might recognize.
Childhood souvenirs, memories that can't be bought, that can't be won at carnivals for free. get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me. Life difficult to see. That's why last night and this morning and tomorrow always look the same to me. And I hate reading old love letters, for they always bring me tears. They robbed me of my sweetheart souvenir. Memories that can't be bought, can't be won at carnivals for free. It took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me.
She was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol, and I was just a soldier on my way to Montreal. Girl, she pressed her chest against me about the time the jukebox broke. She gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke.
Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own.
So I sat down at the table, acted real naive, for I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the barroom and she did the hoochie coo. She sang a song all night long, telling me what to do.
Throw up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own.
Just as I was leaving, well, she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answer. She said, no, but I'll give it a try. And this very day, we've been living our way.
Here is the reason why.
We blew up a TV,
threw away our papers, moved to the country, built us a home, had a lot of children, fed them on peaches. They all find Jesus on their own. They all found Jesus on their own. They all found Jesus on their own.
Yeah,